What if you were to get a visit from your 5-year in the future self? How do you think that conversation would go? They might sit in front of you and say, "Listen, I really need you to sit down. You might not recognize me. There's a reason for that. But I'm from 5 years in the future, and for whatever reason, reasons beyond my own understanding, I only get 5 minutes to do this flashback with you, to come back and visit my past self, because I have to tell you, you're about to embark on something that's going to change our lives forever for the better, and you're about to start it, and it's going to be very soon, and you're going to turn your entire life around. I just wanted to come back 5 years in the past to see you today and to thank you very much for starting. I don't know what happened to you today, but whatever this day is, it was traumatic. And I remember you sitting here, and I've detached myself so much from my past because our future is so exciting, and you're right about to step into it. You just have to promise me a couple things. Understand this. Understand that moderation isn't okay, because moderation means everything, and everything isn't okay. So remember that. And the second thing is, remember that if you make a mistake while you start this new journey that you're going to be on very, very soon, if you make a mistake, forgive yourself, reset, and begin again. You will get there, and you will be surprised. We are on our path to 200 years old because of the changes you just put forth in the next few days. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I have to go or my time's running. I'll talk to you soon. Again, well, we're the same. We'll see you. Bye.